Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes you can try if you've had a black box on your Windows 10 desktop. For a more in-depth look at the subject, check out the article in the description. You should start with trying to run the Hardware and Device Troubleshooter. Now, this troubleshooter is not usually with the rest, so you'll have to open a run box and type in msdt.exe space hyphen id device diagnostic and click OK. In the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter, click on Next and follow any on-screen prompts. Then restart your system and see if the black box is now gone. Let's check and update your graphic drivers. In some cases, this could be the result of out-of-date graphic drivers. How you do this will depend on your graphics hardware and the manufacturer. We did an informative how-to video on how to check and update your graphic drivers, and you can watch it here. Another fix you can try is to end or disable MSI Voice Control Service. This black box issue has been associated with the Voice Control Service. It belongs to MSI SDK, so it's not essential programming and can be disabled. To end it, go to the Task Manager, select the process, make sure you're in the Process tab, find Voice Control Engine. Right-click on it and select End Task. See if the black box goes away then. If not, we can disable the app through the Services Manager. Locate MSI Voice Control. Double-click on it, select Stop, and then set the startup type to Disabled. Restart your system and see if the problem has been corrected. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.